I want to make sure I get all my fundamentals down to fire.
Are you ready? Stand by!
The feedback you get. You can see exactly where you're aiming.
You
have it even off by like a millimeter. But it's
yeah. That's
what I'm looking for. I imagine
D though would be way easier. Yeah.
I'm
old,
D. That's like
Biden. Because when you're dry firing, right? When you're dry firing with irons, can't really tell,
yeah.
Right? There's a trigger, and you're like, okay, like it was lined up, like, I feel like it was okay. But with a dot, when you pull that trigger, and if you jerk it, and you know, like what you have in the wall, your dry fire target, and you drop it, then you know, yeah, you see it, then you know it's a bad hit, right?
Is it good?
Most of my dry fire is done with iron. And yeah, I'm probably 17. The blowback pellet gun is, it's the holster. So, I got it home and I can't get it down.
One there, pretty strict. I've been there. I was a member there, and then I stopped going there.
I made myself a member here because I do a lot of this stuff. I come down and I shoot 3 caliber and stuff like that on these days, where you can't do that anymore. So they got pistol bays and then the rifle range.
You've been practicing, eh?
Yeah.
There's one in Courtney, which is where.
Yeah.
So they have steel challenge there.
You're shooting.
If you want to bend up. They practice there. Maybe buy some clams and oysters somewhere.
Yeah. There's a really nice range. I just didn't like the IDK. I wasn't a fan of that. You guys didn't love that, right?
No, I don't like IDP too much. I like the steel challenge. Slam?
No, I like Kyle. That was good. This guy. I shot. It's an activator.
Wow.
A swinger. And
you sure you don't want to try?
Clearly through the window. I elected to shoot from around the corner. So he comes up, I don't even know who the fuck this guy is. Comes up to my squad, how did you shoot that last hit? All aggressive like this. Starts asking all the squad guys. Everybody shot it a different way, so he turns to me. 3 second penalty. He's all fucking aggressive. And I'm like, okay, what's the problem here? It's IDPA, so everybody has to shoot it exactly the same. Or you get a penalty. So, yeah. And then I also was impressed by the dude who was on our squad, the guy, Jerry. He fucking hates Ipsic. Like, why? Why do you hate a discipline of shooting? Like, what the fuck? Oh, well, who would stand in an open hallway just exposed shooting? Well, I would when they're paper fucking targets, buddy.
Well, if you're in a fight and there's no cover.
But that's what it is, right? We get to this other section where it's like, cover here, an opening, and then cover there. So I don't know the rules, so I asked the question, are we supposed to engage from around the corner and then cross the hallway? Or is this something like I can go crossing the hallway while
yeah, it's yeah, changing, yeah, yeah.
You know?
Like John Wick.
Well, first, he answers the question and he says, well, first of all, if this were real, you'd be pissing your pants. He doesn't just say it once. He says it twice to make sure that every fucking person heard him say that. Because if this was real, it's no fucking real, man. So those two situations, this is fucking stupid. I've trained with actual making it out like IDPA's real gunfighting?
Maybe he's never shot somebody before been in a bar fight.
I picked up one of your...
You want to?
Rami?
Rami?
Yeah, I've
lost
the loaded. Yeah. 38
yeah.
Trooper, right? Yeah.
Oh,
I'm going to see it. I'll hold on to it for you. Alright,
Trevor, see you,
buddy.
Yeah, so I kind of had my
fill of IDPA.
Loaded.